You are actively trying to delete your Second Amendment right and take away from
you. You're forced here. Right. Now, Governor, shush. Shush. I support the Second Amendment. Second Amendment, just like right now, if you yell fire, that's not free speech. But from the very beginning, I have a shotgun, I have a 20 gauge, a 12 gauge, my sons hunt. Guess what? You're not allowed to own any weapon. I'm not taking your gun away at all. You need 100 rounds.
So when you were in Veto, no, and you said you were going to take our guns.
I did not say that. That's not true. I did not say that.
It's a viral video.
It's a viral video like the other ones they're putting out that are simply a lie.
Your voice, you said that you're taking
our guns. Oh, he just clarified it.
Wait. Take your AR-14s and
whatever. Okay, this is not okay.
Hold on. Hey, let's keep moving.
Don't tell me anything, pal.
There's a lot of guys.
I'm not working.
Thank you so much.
You're pushing up on me. Hey, there's a lot of
people. Hey, look, here's the deal. Are you able to own a machine gun? That's right. Some AR-15s are legal.
How is that in a machine gun?
Well, it's not.
Semi-automatic.
Yeah, do you need 100 rounds?
In America with handguns, and there are what you call assault rifles. Why are you advocating for assault rifles when people are buying a handgun?
Okay, let's go. Represent like this. No.